please stand up slowly. Okay. Stand up slowly, okay? Okay, stand up slowly. Okay. Stand up. Stand up. Stand up. Yeah. And down.
One more.
Okay. Egos.
Movie.
Yeah, look at here. This is your blood pressure.
Yes.
Oh, your blood flow goes down.
Oh, that is my cerebral
muscle. Yes. Yes.
Interesting.
Yes.
Oh. What that curve?
This curve is SpO2. Near same symptom. SpO2.
Okay. Yes.
Saturation.
Yes.
So please, down again. Please lie down again. Then the bed is going up. Okay? Okay. Mm. Okay. The bed head up.
Okay.
Start. How did you?
Yes, okay.
Okay.
And you do this to see, to check what's happening in an upright position.
Yes. And we can monitor, I can monitor the blood pressure all the way.
Oh.
So there is no danger.
And if you have the OD, you feel uncomfortable.
Uncomfortable.
Yes.
They feel dizzy.
Dizzy.
And
okay.
Feel nausea.
Oh.
And headaches.
Okay.
And they check the children can see a monitor, and they feel they understand why I feel sick.
Okay.
Because the blood pressure goes down, and cerebral blood flow goes down. Then they realize why I am so sick.
I see.
And they feel very happy because they cannot, they long before they visit, before they visit here, they feel uncomfortable and they don't understand the causes. So they feel anxiety.
Yes.
But they visit here and why we are sick.
Yeah.
So they feel happy, become happy.
And that's good.